And it never needs replacing.
It is an infinite freshener.
All right, so
do you show me the shield?
Yes, I do. I do.
It is a shield of refuse refuge.
Refuse refuge.
Do you see what my sprite did?
It is a plus one to your AC.
Yes, nice.
And also get the regular shield stats.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So I have a 21 AC now.
Okay. Does anyone look inside the sack?
Yeah.
I literally jump inside head first.
That is a terrible idea. There's an axe. There's a dagger.
The sprite flies back onto my shoulder.
Are you just tossing these things?
I'm like tossing everything. I'm inside head first.
Oh my god. My sprite's name is Tass. I keep calling her Tam. And I don't know why.
Because that's rude. Mats.
So rude. Yeah. It's
you're
so
subconsciously
weird. I'm not even
channeling
getting, like,
Firefly.
There was a character in a Groundling sketch named Tamala. That might be why.
Okay.
Tass is good.
You find in there, once again, a dagger, an axe, a rod, and an orb.
Well, that's something for all of us.
What?
A rob?
Who would do that?
A rob?
A rod?
I'll give up.
Yeah.
I'll just squat. I'll
just
stop.
Take a second. It's all right.
I already have an orb. Would you like the orb, and I'll take a rod?
Are these upgraded orbs and axes?
They are. Everything is magically imbued
cool.
and better than what
can
you are.
Can I have a dagger?
Have.
Can I have a dagger?
Just upgrade my orb.
Yeah, I'm going to take one of those.
Gonna get like a plus one to your attacks.
Yay!
Orb graded.
My orb is plus one, yes.
Okay. But that's only for one of mine, because I have two.
Right. Okay, and the rod is just plus one?
Yep.
Plus one spellcasting rod? Okay.
Yep.
Plus one to spellcasting.
Cool. Plus two spellcasting orb.
That's what I heard.
Yep. Disadvantage whenever you use it.
I might take that.
No, it's not worth it.
I'll give it to you if you want it.
No.
Yeah.
I hate to be the math geek here, but disadvantage works out to like a minus 4.5 on a roll.
God, I hate it when you're the math geek here.
I'm a little turned on. I'm just saying.
That's pretty
because I'm behind the screen.
So Kerfuffle's going to go through the innards of the exploded trash monster and get the tin can fish skeleton and rotten zucchini out again because those are still animated.
Okay.
And
right, and Penelope retrieves her daggers as well.
Sounds good. You guys collect your minions and your Disney characters and whatnot.
Come on, Rupert. Right. Let's go.
So many Rupert.
Are there other doors in
here? There's one more door to your left.
Before we open that door, I look to the rest of the party. Does anybody want any additional healing before we move on? Because
you
don't
even want to take a short break, perhaps?
A short rest?
I would not mind a short rest.
You can spend hit die if you want, or
does
I do
need to
have
use the restroom?
I have food.
No? Cool.
I have food which will rejuvenate you.
Oh, I would like that.
I hand you a...
Stop eating his food!
I reach into my pocket and pull out a pile of rotten watercress.
I'll take some of that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm out of watercress.
Oh.
But look at this. I have onions and corned beef.
Awesome! Ew.
It is also rotten.
Penelope takes it and mashes it onto the top of her donut that she has and combines them to eat them.
That sounds awesome.
That's
okay.
Awesome.
Yes.
Garthok, remember that medium healing potion I gave you? Oh, yeah. Actually, I'll just spend my hit dice.
You know what?
You can spend them however you want.
You can take it if you want.
Per day, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So you can spend all 12 right now, or you can spend like 3 or whatever.
Are you not spending hit dice, or are you going to spend hit dice?
I'm going to spend hit dice.
Okay. I'm going to recover one of my spells.
You heal 6 and you heal 6.
Okay, awesome.
Thank you.
And then I think
I haven't been hurt.
I also have to do one too.
Well, you're a fighter. You're so tough.
I haven't been touched.
Garthok is so tough.
I'm gonna recover those two fireball spells I cast. That's no problem.
Without a shield too. I was very happy with that. All right.
My character Basarero pulls out like just a big can. And it's full of like moldy like industrial nacho cheese.
Oh yeah.
And you just see a lot
of
like
skin on top.
Yeah, it's got the skin on top. Yeah, this like industrial Costco size can of nacho cheese is like it's got a ton of like that weird gross skin on the top of it. And he grabs out of his pocket, he grabs a bunch of like rotten spaghetti and throws it in there.
Master of transmutation.
It's true. And he grabs a spoonful of ketchup and throws two things that ketchup in there.
What's your cooking?
Blah, 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 and he eats it all.
Low. Oh.
Oh.
So yeah, I'm.
I want you. What is this that you're doing?
If you make me vomit it up, I'm just gonna eat the vomit. So well, no, I mean, I can fail the saving throw. For my
I wasn't gonna
save
make
you
vomit anything. I was gonna get you disease, but I forget.
I'm already diseased. Yeah, that will change nothing.
He's ridden.
Yeah.
You don't want to bite?
No.
Riddled with disease.
So this is over now for a short rest, right?
That's only like 15-20 minutes.
15-20 minutes, great. Okay. I want my fart to continue.
Want my baby back, baby.
Okay, continuing
fart
my
Simpson.
Want my fart back, fart
Simpson.
Nice.
Oh.
All right. I'm gonna,
so Erica, we have a hello Fartunia. From Michaela.
Oh.
Fartunia. All right.
I think she's watching.
Oh, really?
Hour and 10 minutes left. Let's do this.
Yeah, we're doing good.
There are 1.3 billion people living in China.
That's it? They need to get on
so
that.
If all of you...
Somebody tweeted at me, because yeah, they were like, this guy's an idiot. And like,
excuse me, actually.
And to point it out, the reason I'm an idiot is because I'm representing garbage chat.
Wow. Hashtag garbage chat.
Yeah.
I do like to point
that's
out
that's the name of all the people that watch your stream, right?
They're not really, unofficially,
people?
But
the,
yeah.
He's named them the garbage
well,
people.
Well, like, mine are the tiny potatoes.
Right.
But garbage people's pretty good.
Yeah, garbage too. People yeah. And garbage I yeah, and I'm well, we I'm love actually them. I have it copyrighted, and trademarked, so it's
okay.
All good.
So what do you guys do? You guys have rested.
Amy and I both.
I think as you guys are finishing
really.
Up your rest, you come around and see that
you're still working
I've just finished. Transforming that lock into wood.
Okay, it's now wood.
Okay, very good. One more frog pill is fine. My hands trembling as I put my dried frog pills into my mouth. That's fine. Here we go, and open the door. Here we go, and I open
strength
the door.
Strength check.
Okay.
Strength saving throw.
Saving throw!
Minus saving
have you
throw?
Used your
saving
D,
throw,
have yeah. you used your D4 yet?
Oh.
No, I haven't yet, so it's probably not a good time to
it's
use it.
It's a 15. You kind of want to let... That go, but
put it in there.
Oh yeah.
Okay,
great.
Put it in my mouth.
sir.
You are throwing so hard.
It's like, tough to gauge.
Go home just for fun. They're drunk.
I'm figuring it out.
Put a springboard at the bottom of that dice thing.
It's more of a. It's.
I'm
it's
figuring
a,
it
loft
out.
It, loft it.
Loft
okay,
it.
I'm figuring it out.
No. Okay.
More power.
There you go.
What are we doing?
It needs more power.
So a total of 17, because I'm minus one.
17, the door springs open. Dexterity
nice.
Saving throw.
I told you. Oh, shit! Dexterity saving throw. I used my thing. I don't have any advantage on that or anything.
Good roll.
You have rerolls.
On the box.
10.
10?
Yeah,
re-roll.
Total.
Yeah,
re-roll
that.
May...
10's not going to save against anything.
Yeah, I believe you're right. Okay, so let's roll that again. Look out, tin can!
Oh, I'm sorry. This is just an attack.
No.
My bad.
Oh, okay.
It's not a saving throw. It's an attack.
Does
it misses.
It misses.
Does a 15 hit your AC?
15 does hit my AC.
It does?
Yeah. He's only a mere wizard, and that's with my mage armor on.
Three, four.
Yikes.
God damn it, Amy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Where's that character? That's how you should talk the whole time.
Whoa.
No, it's not this again.
13,
20.
Oh no!
I fireball her.
39.
Disintegrate.
I'm even more attracted to her.
46 points of cold damage.
Whoa.
46, you say?
46.
All right.
Holy shit.
Are you still standing?
Just barely out of my 52 hit points. Yeah. I don't see what you made all this fuss about with that fight. I'll just. Yo!
What was
I imagine
it?
Like a
it
cartoon
was...
thing, like just. Blown back hair, it's all stiff.
It was an ice trap door.
Definitely.
It was forced open.
Why aren't we checked for traps every other fucking time? And then this one.
Because
I
he was
turned
over
the
there
lock to
by
wood.
You are not.
I turned the lock to wood.
This is.
He keeps going through doors. There's
you
nothing
gotta,
I can do about it.
You gotta calm down, man.
Gotta calm your tits.
Well, I'm encased in a block of ice probably at this point.
He probably could use a kiss.
I know. Before we're like unfreezing you, though, you gotta chill out about doors.
Chilling? Chill out?
Get it? Get
chill
it.
Out?
Yeah.
Ice to meet you.
Ice to make your acquaintance.
I
we'll just keep reading
that
each
Greek
other.
Dude
we're
was a little frigid.
Chat,
yeah. Okay, yeah, so
everybody chill!
I collapse on the ground and I'm holding myself and just rolling back and forth. And
I hand you a hot dog.
My tin cans.
But it's a frozen
hot dog. Penelope yeah. throws a blanket over it.
I want to apologize in advance. It has rotten cheese on the inside in the
middle. Oh!
All right.
Kind of hot dog actually has cheese on the inside?
Cheese dogs.
Oh cheese dogs. Delicious.
It's a real
have you never
thing.
Had a cheese dog? We're getting you a cheese dog. Well, we're going to ruin it's so many things.
Since I took a traumatic
someone
amount
donate a cheese dog.
You'll heal 19 hit.
We'll run to 7-Eleven real quick. We'll make this happen.
Cheese dog.
Since I took a traumatic amount of damage.
It's exactly as like weird tasting as you think.
Which is delicious. Mm-hmm. No? Mm-hmm. I'm going to, my multiple personality syndrome, thank you, Kieran Evitz, is going to kick in. So I think as he gets back to his feet, he looks the same, but his posture changes a little.
Oh god. These cheese dogs.
Penelope notices nothing wrong.
So good! Yeah. Oh, those cheese dogs are good. I just shovel those into my pocket all the time.
Oh, what are we waiting for? You're eventually turning everyone into garbage people.
Perhaps there are more cheese dogs ahead! Come, my comrades! If you're looking for cheese dogs, I keep them in my carpenter pocket. Here.
I start launching.
Anybody?
Forward. Yes!
Anybody want some carpenter pocket dogs?
Yeah, sure.
Carpenter pocket dog?
No. Eat the pocket dog.
Carpenter pocket dog.
I'm good.
Here you go. You can have
fine.
This.
Take the pocket dogs.
Oh my gosh, you guys.
I thought you were going to say something.
I know.
All right, so now the doorway is open.
You're eating in character.
You don't actually need one to heal, do you?
No.
Okay, you can eat one for fun. You can eat
I'm
one for eight
one
more.
One for fun.
I hand everyone a mint afterwards because I'm feeling redemptive.
I also hand people little strips of paper that look like the Listerine, like, breathless or whatever.
Nope. Strip balls.
You do?
Yeah.
So it's working.
Yes,
I feel like
Penelope puts it on her tongue. What happens?
Yeah.
It just tastes like, it's like a paper bag, like a wet paper bag that tastes like sauerkraut.
Ah, goddamn it.
That I just gave
sauerkraut
to everyone.
Sauerkraut does taste delicious, but I thought I was doing work on you.
I'm helping your breath smell better.
And I'm helping you save yourself.
Garthak's just drinking.
Oh, if you want some, do you need water for your lizard?
No.
Because I have some.
Don't take his water.
I have water. There's water at the bottom of every dumpster.
Oh, God.
All right, guys. What are you doing?
Does the Listerine strip heal us at all?
No.
No.
Okay. Nope,
so what are you guys doing?
It's just a sauerkraut Listerine strip.
I send my tin can rolling ahead.
Okay. Send your tin can rolling ahead.
That's funny.
Are we all in this room?
Are you doing the Japanese onomatopoeia for a rolling tin?
Oh, fuck yeah, you picked it up.
Wow.
Wait,
little Japanese onomatopoeia. That's the sound of like a
rolling metal.
Yeah, quarter. It's a pretty good one. Not all
wow. I like it when they get hurt.
What?
The cans?
No.
Oh, the people.
People when they're hurt, the. No? Anyone?
No. Okay.
Sorry, buddy.
I don't know.
Also so your tin can rolls down the hallway.
Tin can, what do you see?
I'm a tin can, I can't talk.
I guess.
It's just animated.
I feel like what you just did proved you were wrong.
I do also have 60-foot dark vision, so I should probably be able to see the end of that.
Oh, yeah, so the room is well, or the hallway is well lit.
Okay, great. So
it ends in a beholder statue at the very end of the hallway.
Wait, are you saying that we could have entered through this door?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
That's what I'm saying. Once again.
Oh my gosh!
The statue itself is 20 feet tall. What do you guys do?
Oh, wait, we have
that counts as a huge size
statue. Hold on. We have two medium healing potions. I gave one to Garthok. Garthok, will you give it to him? I think.
Have a sprinkled donut.
I'm actually at 32. I'm down 20 hit points right now.
Have a sprinkled donut.
Yes, of course. Sprinkled donut. Look at that beautiful statue.
I see.
And that's a medium
shuffling towards it.
Healing. 44 plus 4 hit points.
Are the rest of you guys going down the hallway?
Yes, but first Penelope leans over and says, "Is it just me or did Kerfuffle develop a limp or something?"
Oh, yeah.
It's kind of a shamble.
It could have been the others.
My tin can, what do you tell me?
And I pick it up and listen to it.
Yes. Yes, I understand. I understand.
Sounds like the ocean.
We must grow our army.
I'm going to cast my.
I agree.
Animate my second 6th level animate object spell. Actually, I'm going to cast a 5th level spell. I'm going to animate this 20-foot beholder statue.
Nice.
To join my. Oh, no. I would have to give up on my. I'm not sure I can cast it multiple times. Might have to give up on my tin can.
I think it's worth
it. Is it 20 feet tall? Does that count as a huge.
No, does that work on magical items? If it's magically imbued, I don't. Know if you can animate it?
That's a good question. I think that's for you to call.
Well,
I'm gonna say no, you cannot.
Actually, This is a separate situation, but I would be happy to attempt to dispel magic first, so that you can then attempt it.
Okay. Well, I think
so. That's not the same, but it would serve the same purpose.
Carry the 7. I have.
I believe it says on page 234.
Before you cast a spell magic, I'm going to use my Arcana skill check to make a skill check on it, as I'm just kind of feeling it up and stroking the eye stalks.
I feel good about this.
This persona is a little weird, but
yeah,
this group's a little weird.
Yeah, Penelope has caught on.
21 Arcana check.
Okay, you can tell it already has animate object spell on it, but it is.
Delightful.
You also find a set of runes that you can read out if you so choose.
I wouldn't.
Probably immediately.
Well, you can probably read them in your head if you'd like.
Oh, okay. I suppose I'll do that first.
It is a riddle.
The more cinematic thing would be to read it out slowly as I trace my finger across it.
Right.
So I'm going to do that.
Okay.
And you say,
yep. Out loud,
okay, Edna.
Thou have no flesh nor feathers. Sorry, he sounds a little bit different, doesn't he?
Thou has no flesh nor feathers nor scales nor bone. Yet they have fingers and thumbs of their own.
Now, all of you guys, are you in the hallway? Yes or no? Or are you guys all like, nope, in the other rooms?
Oh, I'm behind. I'm
yeah, helicopter, fish, skeleton.
Well, just for the sake of argument, but in combat, we'll put them out there.
Okay.
Oh, is garbage person in there?
Are you in there? Meh.
No.
Meh. What about you?
At this point, no.
Me and my elemental.
Not in there.
Is this, do you want to be in there?
Yeah, I'll be in there.
Okay.
They have not flesh nor feathers, nor scales nor bone, yet they have fingers and thumbs of their own.
Okay.
That's what he says out loud. You kind of hear that from the next room, Amy.
Okay.
They have not flesh nor feathers, nor scales nor bone, yet they have fingers and thumb of their own. Thumb and fingers.
When nothing happens, nothing rises from the grave.
Nothing rises from the grave.
I just want to say, we've already seen one beholder that's been raised from the dead. I'm not sure if... I'm not sure that this is even good for us to be dealing with. I actually would rather, even if you're not planning on animating it, even if you're not planning on animating it, I think I just want to dispel the magic on it so that we're safe from it.
Okay. That sounds fine to me. I'm not going to stop you from doing that. If you can dispel the magic, I can bring it to life.
I'm going to attempt to dispel magic. What level of spell is it?
This is very, very high. It is cast as a level 9 spell.
Level 9 spell. Oh. Jesus.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's still very doable for me. It just means I have to roll to try.
And you got, if only you had a bunch of rerolls.
I do have a bunch of rerolls.
Yeah.
Nice.
All right.
Basurero.
The garbage person.
So my DC on this is a 19, mm-hmm. which is as high as it can possibly be.
Oof.
I succeed.
You rolled an 18.
Okay.
So it is dispelled. The the spell ends. Yeah, that's it. When you cast a spell using a spell slot of 4th level or higher, you automatically... Oh, no, I didn't do that. So I did have to roll. That's all. So okay. The spell just ends.
Okay, the spell ends.
And I...
Good! Now we'll be trapped here forever! Ha-ha!
Wait, what?
Well, I think so. It seemed like a pretty standard magical riddle thing. Possibly our only way out. No?
I really wish you would have said that out loud before I did that. But
who wouldn't want to be trapped in this garbage pit so we can...
Oh, that's a good point.
Who needs to get to the
Let's all fester together.
Garthard.
Who needs to get to the dire chamber of devastation?
I don't know. If it's a riddle, like, what has fingers and thumbs that's not actually a person?
It
like,
has been dispelled.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right, well,
but
then
you can animate it now.
I think I will animate it and then command it to just start punching a hole. Just down and directly in that direction, using its eye stalks as fists, and just start pummeling our way down.
There's another. Isn't there another door?
Nope.
No,
this door right here.
No, that's where all of the sack came from.
Okay,
well, that's what we'll look at next. Okay.
Okay.
So I'm going to cast animate object. Can you check animate object and tell me if I can cast it a second time, or if it says it can only be cast?
Well, we can rest all we want now. So.
Okay. So come to life. Come to life.
Julia Marchesi is a super vixen.
He says as the tendrils of stone begin to start waving and the stone eye blinks and I go,
my minion, good. Begin to punch your way through these stone. Free us.
This is your teammate, guys.
Okay. So you want to know if you can cast it while you have other...
If I can have it already in effect. Yeah.
Well, it's concentration, so you can only have one animated object going at a time.
So it'll end all of your other animated objects.
Fish bones.
All of them will go.
The this thing is so much... I mean, I love the can, I love the fish bones, but this thing is so much better than the fish bone.
I don't know if I totally agree that...
Is the answer potatoes?
Tiny potatoes!
Speaking of which,
you guys have a
Penelope
little time
runs into the hallway and starts kicking off the walls back and forth, going, hardcore parkour! Hardcore parkour!
Hardcore parkour!
Hardcore parkour!
All is going according to plan!
We're all going mad.
Thank you to Eric for donating. Hashtag Team Human for the win.
Nice.
Human.
Yeah, awesome. No, seriously though, it's a pretty good riddle, right? I have no idea what
I mean, the magic's gone, so we can solve the riddle for the fun.
Was the answer gloves?
The answer was gloves.
Yes!
Yeah, that would have opened up the door and moved you through, no problem.
All okay. Right.
But now you guys have a lock
but
door.
Now we...
All right, so
no way out.
So my guy has a strength. Can I see the animate object spell again?
Can we search for the hidden door? Let's search for a hidden door. See if there's any hidden
door. Let's search for a hidden door. We all
go ahead and search for hidden doors.
Investigate 12.
And it has a my creature has an 18 strength, and it's just gonna wail away at the wall there, I guess, and try and.
That's not gonna be good enough.
Yeah, I don't know if that'll help. Thank you.
Okay, so you.
Nine.
No.
We can find the hidden the hidden door for that thing to destroy.
No, you animate the thing.
Yeah, the statue.
There's a problem. It is. Oh, here, let's actually use a beholder.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's turns, and you guys spot light beyond it. Unfortunately, you can't get past this giant boulder.
So we just have to destroy it.
Right?
Yeah, you guys can...
Yeah, so let's get out of its way.
Yeah. Into wood, and we'll chop
it
up.
No, you animated it so you can
no,
move.
No, it's a thing now!
It can move.
When you want to transmute...
Yeah, just have it move. Let's all get out of its way.
You guys all get out of
and
way.
Let it move, and or command it to move.
Okay, that sounds good. Boulder! Crush them!
Penelope, stop hopping off the wall.
Wait a second.
So I want to make no assumptions on actions.
What happened to your pills?
Who cares about pills? It's just frog pills. I don't need them.
Can we? Does someone want to help me hold him down and force feed him some pills?
Yes, I do. I want you so badly.
Crush them, my beholder.
Right. Are you both holding him down and force feeding him pills?
No, let's let this.
Garthok can
first.
Hold him down, and I can take my CBS sack.
So it rolls on by.
Okay, and then I'm going as he's concentrating on his beautiful beholder.
And I am a gnome who's about this tall with an 8 strength. So that's
right.
Very easy.
An afterthought for you guys.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'd like to put a Garthok foot on his chest.
Mm-hmm. Let me go. I'll come back and kill you.
And have him.
All of a sudden, we got a golem.
can you force feed him some frog pills, please?
I've been waiting so long for you to say that.
Put that in his mouth for the garbage people.
I just start throwing pills at his face. Just handful
we get
that after $20 handful after
food
handful
mouth transfer
after
donation.
Handful of pills at your face.
All right.
I probably get a total of the 9 handfuls of pills I throw at you. You probably get 2 of them.
Okay.
This isn't like a manic personality disorder. This is like just complete insanity. You have turned. You've been possessed.
Once again, thank you, Karen Evans.
Yeah.
For that and just the name and everything. Boy, we haven't even seen a gelatinous cube yet. I'm not quite sure what happened. Okay. Yeah. Anyway, the dried frog pills begin to.
That's fine. Everything's fine, isn't it? Everything's fine.
Yep.
Thank you.
Everything's
fine.
All you have to do is eat what nature provides. Nature is dumpsters.
Rupert, you're there.
Yeah.
Nature is dumpsters.
I seem to have taken control of this row. This wonderful statue.
You guys.
Thank you.
That was insane.
Thank you, my friends.
That was insane. I'm going to have to report this to the Hawks.
While this is going on, Penelope is, like, for some reason, stealing pieces of trash.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, that's a beer.
That look like they might be valuable. Like, if it's shiny, she's putting it in her pocket.
What are you looking for?
Uh-oh.
Can we get paper towels?
Oh, yeah.
That would be nice.
Sorry. I thought you was, this is all going to go on Penelope's Tumblr.
Yeah.
Here we go. Thank you. She would.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you got, it's just all in GIFs of Supernatural with sparkly things in the story.
Nice.
I don't go on Tumblr that much.
That's pretty right.
Yeah, that's basically it.
Whatever, dude. You've got proficiency points in Tumblr. It's clear. Trained in it.
Trained
in
Tumblr.
All I know is that there's GIFs of Supernatural things. There's TV show, Supernatural.
On Tumblr.
On Tumblr.
There's GIFs of everything on Tumblr.
Linnea, you've been quiet.
I've been thinking about how much I love you. It's not awkward for me. I'm very comfortable with how much I love you.
Garthok, I need to give you some advice. As a garbage person, you need to accept the first sign of affection that anyone ever gives you, because it's likely to be the only
Normally
time someone likes you.
I would say to stop and be nicer to yourself, but I can't help thinking this is the best thing for me.
Right. Accept every bit of love that's ever given to you, because you didn't even earn that.
Let me love you!
Thanks, that's not worse.
I got it. We'll work on it.
Okay.
That's a step.
That is not a no.
That's not a no.
Okay.
Listen, babe.
Frog pills! She needs frog pills! I start throwing pills at Linnea.
He called me babe! Quick, do I have sending? I need to tell my mom.
What are you looking for sending?
Best use of sending ever. I like it. If you had gate, you'd go up and visit your god and be chatting with him.
Yeah, and so
you
I
believe
just have
it?
Commune. Yeah, that's awesome.
All right.
How's the chat doing?
Yeah.
They're loving it, I'm sure.
Oh, geez, so we're playing for not a single person. This makes me feel so much more at home as a garbage person.
We can finally loosen like, up a little bit
as a group. That makes more sense, actually.
So.
Nothing on chat there?
All right, so
what are you guys doing?
What chat? Do we see in the
nothing
room?
On chat?
Any requests?
As you guys come through the room, or look peer in, if you will so choose, you see...
Scooby-Doo Scott style again.
Yeah.
I'll be the middle totem.
Middle totem.
Middle totem. I like to call it the mid tote.
Totem if you got
him. Totem,
totem
got him.
If you got him.
All right.
Oh my goodness, what do we have?
Oh, what are these ice stands? What is all this?
Stand that up. Nope, that's going to be on the other side of that.
They might be fart elemental.
These are, you see, a swirling column of energy rising from the ground.
That's awesome.
Inside of it, you see. People that you may have known, people that you've heard have gone missing, the ones that you're looking for.
Oh, some of my hawks.
That's not a gelatinous cube, is it?
It's not a gelatinous cube.
Good.
That's going to act as my drow priestess.
That's not a cat, is
this
it?
Is who
this
we
is not a cat. Okay,
good. This is who we want, right?
This is Belen.
Is this Belen?
That's
we like
Belen. No, she's bad. She's very bad.
No, we don't like her.
Well, we don't like her, but we do appreciate that she's trying to do her job.
And we love her.
Yes, we do love her. You can love someone and also want to kill them.
Like with you and Garthok.
Yeah, exactly. Do you want to kill? Are you like a stalker who's crazy and going to kill him?
Oh, no.
Okay, good.
Okay.
No, you can definitely trust not. Somebody who says no, I'm not going to kill you.
Yes. I do eventually want us both to pass together.
That is too many people. That's too many things. Let's turn around and go back.
Everybody always wants to die at the exact same moment.
No, we can't go back. Your best friend Garrett's in there.
I've said this before.
And then if you have control over that, then you're going to make sure of it.
Yeah.
Who's Garrett?
Garrett's my best friend.
Is it a person? Is it a real person?
Yeah. He's another halfling, and we steal stuff together, and like he'll do the thing where he crouches down and I flip off his back, and it's darling. And sometimes if there's a guard or something, and he'll set, I'll be crouched behind him, and he'll push the guard over, and it's delightful.
Oh, and you guys trips over you.
Yeah.
You guys but then like you kill the guard.
Then we stab him in the face.
Right, just murder, cold blood.
Still delightful.
Delightful.
Wonder. But like to the soundtrack of the Banana Splits.
So, you guys.
Wow.
You enter there. You see I'm sorry, what's her name? Belin, she has a tome in her hand. She's chanting something. Looks like she's locked in a ritual of some kind.
That is
her, the green one. And you see four drow elite warriors with her.
So like 5 hit points?
Yeah, totally, 5 hit points. They're like minions. You just, right. Yeah.
Nice.
Your giant golem thing is not going to be able to fit through the hole. It may take a couple rounds to burst through, but okay. It's not going to be there. Exactly.
Okay. My air, and my fart, your fart can pass through anything without squeezing. In an,
just like real.
Well, I mean, there's there's squeezing to start with, just to generate.
Yeah, if there's an inch, it can squeeze through without squeezing.
Never give an inch. All right, and you also see a large Quoggoth in there.
I remember that
Quoggoth.
What, do we see Calvin?
Yes, Calvin is one of the Drow warriors. He is the dragonborn-looking one over there.
Okay,
cool. Calvin Evanieren.
Evanieren.
That's this one.
Yeah. Okay.
It's
kind of hung up on
right
the
here.
Calvin.
Yep.
Yeah,
okay.
That one. Sean, it's this
well,
one.
Well, because it's not really super apparent.
Shut up.
Okay, we've got 30 minutes left. Let's do this.
Yes, let's do it.
Initiatives.
Initiative.
Just so I just pulled a David.
You pulled a David.
Geez. You're craning that one.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Dang it.
Oh well.
For me and Garthok are
eight. That's what you want, your fighter to be near the end.
Yep. Pretty much. Let them all go, figure everything out, and then the fighter's like, all right, cool. Got a little.
Okay, just listening, this is the end round. I could use another crit.
Dice can be yours for merely $500.
Hey, what a steal!
All right, guys.
Hey, Ben.
30 minutes.
20 to 25.
Have you gotten rerolls today?
I got two rerolls.
Okay, take three more. I'm down to 11 Barky Bucks.
Okay. 20 to 25.
Nope.
Nobody.
I feel like I misspent mine.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm only spending
15 to 20.
You got something real good.
Initiative 15 to 20.
That's true.
I get no one in here. I'm going to put them at the end.
Nope.
20. Okay, cool.
Yeah,
is it cool?
Yes, it is. 10 to 15.
11.
That would put you at
8.
Oh my goodness.
I know.
I'm also 8, but I bet I have a lower dex than you.
Yeah.
How did we all roll
also
so
8.
Low?
8?
My goodness.
And my dex is...
8, 8. What's your dex?
My dex is 14.
13.
Okay.
Dang
14,
it.
13.
It's not good for us.
I'm 13. So Garthog,
you 13, he's 14.
I go after Kerfuffle.
Yes. Okay.
And Penelope, you had a highest dex, probably.
Great.
But yeah, I have this.
Okay, switch 5 Garthog to 10.
Yeah.
There we go.
I'm out of 3.
Oh, I'm sorry, Garthog.
Okay. Yep.
Okay.
What did
five
you get?
5 to 10?
11.
8. 8. There we go.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, put me back where I was.
What's going on up there?
I don't know.
Ben's drunk.
I think someone
put you back at the bottom.
Oh, so you
I moved
me.
You. I helped you.
Okay. Thank Mason's you. Cheating.
What?
And what'd you get, Chunk?
3.
Bless you.
Thank
it
you. Actually goes after me?
Yeah.
Wow. One of them goes
that's
after
never
me.
Good
that's
sign.
Still amazing.
It's never like, good that sign that when the book anything. Says, this monster goes last, because that's the monster that TPKs you.
That's true.
And I'm pretty sure it's...
All right. So, first up, monster number one, it is...
Oh, wait, my guy. My
your fart monster.
My
your
fart.
Just go ahead and have it act on your turn, okay?
I don't think so.
Okay.
It does get its own thing, and I got a 17, so let's add.
Is
its
it gonna go ahead of everybody?
Probably.
Yeah. Let's add its.
Well, it sneaks in first.
So 22.
The fart sneaks in first.
Yeah, the fart usually
it
proceeds.
It more eeks in.
Yeah.
It's silent but deadly.
It's in the back too, so we all smell it as it passes forward.
Yeah, it passes through.
Oh. What's it? Crop dust. Everybody.
Yep, we all get crop dusted.
The only one not affected.
I'm gonna help out.
Azura.
This has been the grossest.
Yeah, it's just like this is just how.
Yeah, it's the garbage people.
It's real stank.
It's real stank. That's how we do. Okay.
I don't like it. I don't like that.
That was sinister.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. I would never use my strongest spell first to kill you guys.
I feel like I would be in the back. I just want to say.
Are you sure that's the marching order you guys want to be in?
That's not the marching order.
I would put yourselves in the marching order accordingly now.
Right. Well. Okay, and I think
my element is going to be in front.
Yeah, and I suppose my giant boulder would be very
she'll
back.
She'll probably protect you.
Actually, that's probably right.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I would probably be first.
Okay.
So first in, first out.
All right, guys, let's power through this, man. Let's kill these
power
guys.
Power through it, yes.
All right.
The drow priestess turns. You will not stop me! Yeah! I have a stink cloud of my own! Cloud kill. Whoa. She casts that in a 20-foot square right in the doorway into the hallway. So originating from this two squares in front of Garthok.
Uh-oh.
Yep, and then backwards.
Oh, that's not so bad.
So it's only going to get like two of you guys.
Here and one, two.
Yep.
Oh, so 5, 10, 15, 20?
Yep.
Yeah. So just the front two of us.
All right.
Yep, but you have to pass through it. You're going to have to take saves.
Okay.
The creature enters the spell area for the first time on a turn, or starts its turn there, the creature must take a constitution saving throw.
Okay, so when our turn comes up, we make that save.
I'm going to fucking just teleport.
Where did my other d20 go?
Should have taken Gust of Wind.
This is why this marching order kind of stakes, because these people are blocked.
It's another one of those.
I guess you can hold action.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you know what? It's in my hand.
We can squeeze by.
I make it. All right. So dumb.
The only one that can squeeze by is the fart.
And I did that earlier with my phone.
You have gnomes and halflings. Make it work. Squeezing's a thing. Right?
Okay. That's what she does. Garthok, you're in
So con saves?
Cool. Con saves on their turn.
Okay.
All right.
Are drow, they're humanoids, right?
Yes.
Black elves.
Dark elves.
Are they undead?
Dark elves.
No, they're
they are humanoid.
They're
alive. Reminds me of an awkward story one time. I was playing with a good friend of mine, she's black, and I just randomly generated a character for her, and it came up with a drow. She's like, oh, what's a drow? And I was like, oh, it's an elf who's...
You're like, this is just a... coincidence? Let's this isn't like a thing.
Yeah. It was a real racist character.
Your characters live underground.
Of course, it was a drow.
Generated her background too, and it was like criminal background.
Jesus, man.
No.
Like, you might have wanted to give it a once over.
But really rhythmic.
Right.
Amy.
Yes.
What are you doing with your stink cloud?
What are we talking about?
My stink cloud will attack. Will step 1, 2, 3.
Now, does that need to make a save? Because this is a construct? No, it's an elemental.
Yeah, it's an elemental.
Yep.
It's probably immune.
Is it immune to
poison or
poison?
It is. It has immunities poison, yeah.
Okay, cool.
Can your elemental dispel that mist?
I don't think it can.
Nope.
Whirlwind attack.
It can whirlwind, but it would get you guys. Well,
it would just disperse the cloud further down the hallway.
Yeah, one, two,
so it might spread out the actual effect.
That's too bad.
If it could get towards the drow, how many hit points does it have?
4, 5.
It'll provoke attacks, right?
Yeah,
7.
But
let's see. Oh no, it can enter and stop there. Yeah, you're right. It would provoke attacks. But unless 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11.
Wow.
12.
Damn.
13. It's 90 feet.
Whoa!
Wow.
So I guess it'll incur attacks here.
From those two, yeah.
Okay.
Totally worth it, though, because we got to get in on this.
Here's hoping it is completely worth it. So the first one's going to be a 25.
That'll hit.
And the second one's going to be 18.
Hit.
It probably is.
And you're immune to poison, correct?
Immune to poison.
6, 8.
And I am resist to... almost anything from non-magical weapons.
Oh, non-magical weapons are, you're immune to?
A resist.
Nice.
Okay, so she takes half damage. Okay, so it's 8 plus 8, 16. 16 points of damage, so it'll only take 8 points of damage.
Nice.
Okay, your stinky cloud. Actually, I'm sorry. Scratch that, let me do that again, because you haven't left the threatened square of the second one.
Oh, that's true.
You only provoked one attack of opportunity, so only take 4 points of damage.
Nice.
See?
All right. Playing fair. I like it. Great. So, whirlwind. These two, 10 radius. So these two, DC 13 strength saving throw.
Okay, the mage makes it, no problem. And the elite warrior does not.
Okay, 15 bludgeoning damage and is flung.
Oh no, my stanza!
1, 2, 3, 4 into this wall. It takes another 6 damage.
How much damage total?
21.
21. Thank you.
21.
Actually, I whirlwind it into her. No more. So that 6 damage is gone, and the drow again must make a DC 13 dex save.
Okay. Does so without issue.
Okay, fine. But this one is actually it takes 3 damage and is prone.
Okay, cool. All right. All right.
No damage to the drow.
Should duck under the way.
Okay.
Okay. Next up is going to be Liana Wentz. No, Liana, it's your turn.
Linnea.
Oh, hey, actually, she does take 3 damage.
Why'd she take three damage?
This guy ran into her.
Because even if it's half damage on save.
Half damage on the save against being the
So which requires a DC 10 concentration check on that cloud kill.
Okay, I'm just 18.
Even if it's 3 damage.
Good call.
No, it wasn't the 3 damage I was ish iffy about. It was the, it's like so saying, because it's a physical object. It's not like it's a cloud or an AoE attack, where with an miss, it would take half damage.
If the target is thrown at another creature, that creature must succeed on DC 13 saving throw or take the same damage. I mean, not prone. If the saving throw is successful, the target takes half bludgeoning damage and isn't flung away or knocked prone. So she just takes 3 bludgeoning damage.
That's all right.
It's an elemental. It's a cool thing. Okay, so me, I can't cast another concentration thing, so I'm just going to...
You can.
No?
No, this thing's messing shit up. We gotta keep the fart around.
Just let it go.
Hashtag keep the fart alive.
Definitely
keep Hashtag let it go.
Hashtag blessed.
Hashtag blessed.
Gosh.
Hashtag blessed.
Hashtag blessed. Hashtag feel like I should. D's four.
Should I cast a version of mage armor on myself?
Yes.
You should have already had a cast, honestly. Last 8 hours.
No, it's a ver. It's a version of mage armor. It's armor of Agathys.
Cannot answer that for you then.
So, okay, great. I'm gonna do that. That's my action, and it is. So I get 5 extra hit points.
All right.
And I get.
Nice.
If they hit me, great. And then if you
19 minutes, guys.
Both the temporary hit points and the cold damage.
All right.
Increase by 5. Oh wow! First.
Wonderful. So you've got extra armor and extra hit points.
So Penelope.
Yeah, Penelope is done. Let's go down to.
No, Renee is done.
I'm sorry, Penelope is done too. Skipping your turn.
Thank you.
You can move through ally squares. Okay. So don't worry about that.
So Penelope moves up. 1, 2, 3.
You can tell the your biggest threat is the drow priestess.
The whole time that she's moving up, she's humming to herself.
Making stealth checks.
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
So thank you so much to Sci-Fi Geek 47. I'm also
Sci-Fi Geek.
Yeah.
We like him.
He's a regular.
Yeah, he's a newer. Well, newer, right?
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
A fresh garbage person for the dumpster grind.
You really should have like different tiers of garbage people.
Yeah, I'm gonna work on that.
Okay.
Can I get a little coin for the reroll? That'll do.
All of them.
You can have one.
So I lob a dagger. I think I forget the range. 1, 2, 3.
I believe it's 60 feet.
Okay, then I'm gonna lob a dagger at the.
At
the drow, and I still should get advantage.
From popping out from around the corner, right?
Yeah, from popping out of the corner, and
that elemental's a friend.
Yeah.
Oh, that's true. That's true. I didn't think about that.
Ooh, yes. So that would be 23.
23 is going to hit.
Yes.
Nice. Sneak attack.
Sneak attack.
Doing all the sneak attacks.
Okay.
Throws the dagger. Through the air. Watch out, guys.
Yes!
All right.
No one will be spared.
Watch out. 12, here comes a sneak attack.
16, 18, 19,
1. They should really give this person more hit points.
6. 31.
Oh, wow. Okay, 31. That's one hell of a concentration check.
Yep, it is. That's a 25.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. Oh, boy. We know it's half damage, so it's 15.
Oh, boy. All right.
My bad. But still, 15. So, could
15.
Fail?
Yes!
Yes!
That's Stink Cloud.
Bye-bye, Cloud Kill. You need to make a save for passing through. Yeah, that's true. Still.
Oh, for passing. Yeah.
Because you ran into the Cloud Kill.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. You mean a Constitution save?
That's true. I guess I didn't do that quite yet.
Well, you didn't move into the room, did you?
Ooh, yeah, nat 20.
Nice!
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
So I just breeze on through.
You breeze on through.
You take half damage.
Okay. If it's an area of attack spell, I take none.
Okay.
Whatever. Yeah. Just
rogue,
in
rogue, rogue, rogue.
Yes, can't stop rogues.
Wait, Amy, you moved into the room?
No.
No, she
I did, yeah.
Yeah,
well,
I
yeah,
did,
but there
I
was no reason
end.
For her
Why
to.
Why would you?
Exactly.
I mean,
Why
it was at
you?
The end of my turn.
Nah,
and I
just
you just
felt like it.
Yeah.
You were drunk.
It's fine.
I was drunk.
It was
I put
a weird
drunk
back.
On love for Garthok.
I definitely just cast a shield and then I just.
Yep,
just
yeah,
just
that was it.
Took a nap. Yep.
Yep.
Shit. Lost somebody.
Canon wise, that's what happened.
Got it. Thank you.
So kerfuffle.
Kerfuffle.
Oh, I don't know what I did.
Okay, so.
What was your battle cry there, though?
Oh! I'm sorry, I said. This is one curmudgeon of a hoopla!
Okay, so
thank you, Ben.
It was a, yeah. You know, well, we're in a tight spot type deal.
Oh, yeah.
One
I
curmudgeon
like,
of a
yeah,
hoopla.
That's
one
enough.
Curmudgeon of a hoopla.
Yeah, she was in a tight spot. She was in a tight
yeah.
fart.
Yeah, or a real tight fart.
Okay, so I go, Julia Marchesi is a super vixen! It's a battle! Okay, so I'm going to dart.
You sound less
forward.
Confident in the second part of the second half.
You charge through the dispersing cloud.
Simply transmute this out of my lungs, Leda, no problem. Does she look overly bloody?
She looks wrecked.
Yeah, that was a hard hit.
Good oh, job.
Interesting. That was a good
How
hit.
Much?
It seems like you should just
31.
Yeah,
31.
Just fireball
yeah.
in there.
I mean, really, what do you got to
no
hit?
No one's
except
in there.
Except for the people.
Well, I also
no, no one's in there.
Do
you
it.
Not see the
do
people
it.
Inside
do
the
it.
But they're protected by energy.
Surely protected, yeah. right?
They're protected by energy.
15. So 20. That's well, you're a fighter. You'd make that assumption.
I can drop
I
one. I can drop
covered
one right here. It'll get up to there and to that. So that would hit.
Would you get the air elemental?
Four. Yes. It would hit that. Otherwise, I could cast haste on you. Otherwise,
that would be like six attacks.
Otherwise, I could drop. It just gives him one extra one. Otherwise, I could drop a disintegrate spell.
Yeah, I think disintegrate would probably be more fun.
Yeah, disintegrate.
Yeah,
you have disintegrate.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
You did earlier. She
drop a disintegrate
it.
On her. Just
that seems
end
like
her
overkill.
Now.
I might as well target so? That guy.
She's a caster. Does anything else look like that it can cast spells in here?
Nope.
Yeah. Get
yeah,
rid of the
caster.
Yeah.
Okay. That sounds good then. Very good. So, Julia Marchesi is a super vixen. I transmute you into dust.
I love that.
A thin grayish green beam shoots from my fingertip. I'm going to target her.
Did you say green beam or green bean?
A green bean.
Green
flying.
Green
bean.
Yeah.
He's gross rotten.
Like you said, gross rotten green beans?
It's a green bean.
Okay.
And its little seed pod opens up, and you can just see it's fanged and blackness inside. And just
nice.
So she needs to make a dexterity saving throw. I transmuted these at home from my garden. dexterity saving throw versus DC 17.
Most zoning allows for your own
garden
at home.
I like the face. This is my favorite face on a DM.
No way.
Yes.
Disintegrated.
Just rolled a one.
Nice.
Oh! what happens with that box?
Sadly, everything it is wearing and carrying, except magic items, is reduced to a pile of fine gray dust.
Okay. Nice. That's amazing.
Literally within
wow.
2 seconds.
And then yeah. just blown away by the wind of the fart elemental.
Just gets sucked up into the
yeah.
yeah, the fart elemental's like, yummy.
That's definitely going up your nose.
Plenty more where yeah. that came from, gents.
Yeah,
just
as,
another
it,
frog
as it blows by, like, try to catch it midair.
Oh God! All right, that's it for me.
I mean,
good.
I don't think you need. I don't think you need.
Pretty
any.
Good.
Which one can we?
Do these guys?
Yeah, but
gone.
They were hired by this person. Right?
I think that they're my
yeah.
don't three damage checks. I did
Let
to
me
her.
Let me run the bad guys. You were
that's
about
what did it.
Shouldn't be blinked at.
Garthok, what are you doing?
I feel like I should say you should run.
As,
you can say that.
As she drops, I'm like, "Yo, later,
I'll
bae."
I'll give you advantage on that.
Oh, were okay. you guys, I think?
Yeah, no, well, because that's what I call her, is Bay.
Were you guys?
I call her Bay.
Oh, wait, what happens to
like,
the energy?
Because you love, because you
it
guys
dissipates.
Are hooking up.
Oh, the energy dissipates.
No, just because that's how I spell her name. I spelled her name
that
Bay.
Was satisfying.
Because she's
thank you, appreciate that.
In your bed a lot?
As a garbage person?
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
That is insane.
I would like to stride in.
She likes you.
No, literally because I spelled her name that way.
Amen. Garthok strides into the room after seeing that the essentially the leader of this gang has dissipated to dust.
Mm. Yeah.
And addresses the elite crowd.
Oh, this is
and ooh. Says, "You should run."
Oh.
Nice.
Well, and intimidate.
Well said.
Okay, give me intimidate.
Intimidate.
Yeah.
I'm gonna reroll the intimidate.
Yeah.
You know what? Actually, can I also, as he says that, I'm going to summon a giant blade barrier behind him, which is just a bunch of like whirling blades,
which can
be 100 feet wide, and it's like a thresher that just starts moving towards.
Oh, wait, so, you were giving me an advantage on it too, didn't you?
Is that cast on you, or is that on?
It's like right behind Garth.
Okay, all right.
Just as a show of
force. You know what?
I'm gonna crit it.
Yes.
Oh.
Yay.
You crit.
I crit my intimidate.
All the drow know when a fight is over. They reach into their bag and they pull out what looks like a clay square. They snap it and each one of them blinks away.
Planar binding.
Oh no! Excellent. Too slow.
Very close.
Quogoth is unfazed by your threats.
Is this Quogoth?
That's Quogoth.
Is Calvin still here?
Calvin is gone.
Okay, Calvin's gone.
Okay. So was that my intimidate?
That was your turn. You got rid of four dudes. I consider that a very well-spent turn.
Yeah, that was a good action.
You should run. You've killed my mistress. You all shall die!
So I'm not going to waste my six-level spell since he decided to crit his intimidate check.
Yeah,
just
FYI. You really shouldn't.
Okay.
Yeah, it's...
And he's going to...
Actually, I'm still just going to use it on him.
He's going to fucking attack you.
Blade Barry's a good one.
It's amazing.
Mm-hmm. It's a very good spell. All right. 18, 21, and 21. Do those hits?
Yep.
Good. I'm spending one of them as a crit.
All right.
Yeah.
Hey, you have a healer. I got you, bro.
Cool.
Just eat all this garbage, bro. You'll be fine.
Oh, man, I'm going to be shoveling garbage in your face.
Of damage as the claws come forward and just rake you. All right, top of the order.
It's cool, I still have 80
gone.
Points,
guys. Fart monster's still there, that's gone.
I still have 80 hit points.
Fart cloud is moving in.
Moving on
melee.
Up.
Melee, two
initiative.
Melee attacks.
Oh wait, what happened to Basura?
Oh, I'm sorry, Basura, what are you doing?
Okay.
I forgot you didn't, you didn't
Basurero.
Do the cloud.
Basurero.
Basurero.
Basura.
Basura.
Basurero. Or Basurero. Let me just say it how I believe it's pronounced. Basurero.
Basurero.
Basurero making the. Nope, not
nope,
even going to
do
it.
Don't do that.
Nope.
I hate
no
that.
No one likes Pauly Shore. And people who
it's
write
not,
jokes
not
about Pauly Shore are garbage.
Rob Schneider
people.
Is like a.
Rob Schneider.
I don't care. Don't care.
All right.
That's how
what
much he hates Pauly Shore.
Can I
have
it?
Don't care if it's Rob Schneider.
I don't even care if it's Rob. So, yeah, I am actually. I'm just going to cast Blade Barrier.
I thought he was doing like a Bundy type deal.
No, it's a shitty SNL sketch with the guy who's now a fucking anti vaxxer. So the blade barrier goes like right on top of the guy here. So when his turn starts, let me know, and he'll need to make a save against that.
Save.
And then for now, I'm just gonna really quickly whip up. I'm sorry. I don't have more time. I grab a loaf of very stale bread. And I just I grab a handful of mayonnaise out of my front chest pocket and throw it on there.
I'm good, bro.
And then I
I'm
hand
good,
it
bro.
To you. I hand it to you, and I just like set it on fire real quick. Here you go. It's gonna taste amazing.
Just shove it in my mouth.
Yeah,
you're gonna have to shove it. In
as
my
always,
mouth.
Completely rotten.
How many points?
I'm glad we're all friends going on this adventure together.
11 points of healing for me.
Yeah, this is great.
Wow.
Thank you.
Yeah,
it's good stuff. All right, on its turn, it failed to save.
Oh, shit. Nice.
It rolled low, like two.
I'm very happy to hear that. Okay, this is going to be 6d10 damage.
Yeah! Whoa! All right. Mama!
11, 16.
Look at all those knives!
25, 34, 42.
Oh,
so 42
gosh.
Damage.
So, and then just...
It's just a bunch of rusted metal spikes with like there's just like fetid garbage water that's just kind of like dripping off of it.
Dumpster attack.
Yeah, it's like imagine a dumpster got shredded into a bunch of different metal shards and it's just like spinning through and you see parts of like rats just kind of like that had probably lived in the dumpster at some point, but it's just rat corpses really that are spinning around in this like whirling bunch of blades, and it just chops him up into tiny little pieces.
Yeah.
And as like one of his limbs go by, I grab the bone and put it in my pocket.
Nice.
a wonderful transmutation effect.
Yes.
It's transmuted to nothing.
He's transmuted him into a bloody mess. I love it.
Well, congratulations. You guys managed to find your allies. Stop.
Which one's Garrett?
Gary's the green one.
The green one.
Here's the green one. Good, 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 good. Yeah. We saved Gary.
You guys managed to stop Wolf. Congratulations.
Yay!
And did it with style.
With
and
style. Yeah, that was
and with the help of the garbage people.
God damn it.
For the garbage people.
And about 1,000 rerolls from our
So thank you. Thank you guys for tuning in. Let's go around the table. Everyone can introduce themselves. Where can they find more of you, Amy?
At Vorpal Sword on Twitter and Instagram, and YouTube is The Noble Amy.
Nice, Ben.
I'm Ben Dunn. You can find me at Dungemin, at Dunnjamin on Twitter and Instagram. Like, and sometimes on Sometimes on Scared Sleepless.
Sometimes on Super Nerd Trivia.
Sometimes on Super Nerd Trivia. I do a lot of things. Sometimes.
You are honestly the best at doing a little bit.
Hey, I do a lot of bit, a little bit of
the
time.
He's super effective. He just does a little thing and does a lot.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Erica, where can they get more of you at?
So my Twitter and Instagram is at Samurai Erica, SamuraiErika. And then you can find me on the Twitch channels, twitch.tv/geekandsundry or twitch.tv/ErikaIshii.
Awesome.
Nice.
Nice. Sean.
I am on Twitter at Mrs. Hungra Ham. You can find me there. You can follow me if you want to. I don't talk about gaming that often.
Just talks about anti-vaxxing.
Yeah, to be honest, I talk about a lot of like social issues and politics. So if you find those type of people on the internet annoying, don't fucking follow me, because that's mostly what my Twitter is
for. It really depends on what your stances are.
Yeah, I'm just like, I'm a very typical social justice warrior, like all those people that like everybody likes to shit on nowadays, because like, oh, they're
those people that like equality and
I'm
like,
one of those fucking assholes. Just terrible. So don't follow me if you're a worthless human being.
Nice.
Erica, can we get that on Dice Cam? You're doing the coins twirl. That's fucking hard to do.
Yeah, that's like those
bring it down.
Those like gambler people that know how to do that.
Towards the camera. Oh, towards the camera.
Right there.
Oh yeah.
That's pretty fucking cool.
That's nice.
That's the thing I developed in school. It's a good thing if you're still in college. It's a really great skill to learn if you're in class.
And I'm David Crennan. You can find me at NTMTO podcast. That's the Twitter handle.
NTMTO.
So never.
As in Mancy.
Correct. Okay. Never Tell Me the Odds podcast. That's the live play Star Wars RPG I do. The group of awesome people, including Amy sometimes.
Yes. Also sometimes.
Sometimes.
That's also the website StarWarsRPGPodcast.com. A lot easier to remember. Thank you.
I'm GM Ace. You can find me
also
more.
Crit Juice is fucking amazing.
Oh yeah,
I actually just very recently found out about Crit Juice, and I've just like started listening.
It's
and
stuff.
It's really fucking fun.
Oh, it's fucking great. That's right. I'm also at CritJ underscore DM, CritJ.
That's just the one where you play Dungeons and Dragons and drink, right?
Yeah, it's Dungeons and Dragons. Nice. All the guys get drunk. I stay sober and. Yeah. Try and describe the ogres.
It just feels very much like how you play D&D at home with like your friends.
Right.
It's very loose and casual. It's a lot of fun.
It is a lot of fun. Thank you for plugging that for me.
Yeah. Nice. You can find me on Twitter, Facebook, the YouTubes, GM underscore Mace. We do show every Thursday on Twin Galaxies. Also Mondays we stream here, and every other Friday we do Saving Throw Live. Make sure to tune in for Barkey's Brigade. Go to youtube.com/Saving Throw Show. Catch up on all the episodes. Make sure to subscribe, like, do all that good stuff. I want to thank the Wizards of the Coast for letting us participate in this awesome event. Thank you guys for donating.
Yeah.
You guys were
amazing.
Thank
you. For the kids. For the children.
How much did we raise today? That was so much.
I'm waiting for the total right now.
Just
it was
right
a
now.
Lot. So far, last we checked, we were at 84,148.
Wow.
It has definitely gone up since then. I can almost guarantee that. We're getting the total.
So great.
Yeah, it's really good what everybody's doing, but like super key is Wizards of the Coast's involvement in it, because there's no way $84,000 gets raised unless they put like as much effort behind this as they did. Like it's fucking awesome.
That's right. We'll see you guys all again next year, right? For more donations, more awesome gameplay.
We'll definitely be doing that next year for sure.
Bring all these characters back. More garbage people.
More farts.
More garbage people.
Boy.
The garbage people.
Here we go. I have the new total. $84,196. We need four more dollars, guys.
Nice.
Well, give us $4. Right. Do it.
Yeah, you know, I mean, I don't have $4. I definitely don't have $4.
Yeah, I'll give so. $4.
Oh, okay, good.
Because yeah. Nice round numbers.
And also thanks to our tech staff.
Oh,
back
yeah. 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 Who's
Dom,
our tech?
Dom Zook.
Yes, bartender gnome Dom Zook.
Yeah, Dom Zook is amazing. Tyler
and Tyler Rhodes, who lets us invade his garage.
An elvish wizard, Tyler Rhodes.
Yeah. An elvish wizard, Tyler Rhodes.
Yeah, a lot of people don't realize that this entire game session, in the shittiest way possible, was only a dream created by this 12th level wizard that's off camera. So how awesome is that, that you spent 3 hours watching this and nothing happened?
Yep.
That's super invested, right?
We got through three rooms, man.
And literally three rooms. And I summoned a fart.
And a trap.
Like, I'm not kidding. I've got so much more dungeon.
Yeah, well, but
and we
that's
just like,
every,
yeah.
Like, that's
need all
every
that.
Time
we
ever.
Spent, well, we spent a lot of time diving through trash.
We spent a lot of time kicking bars.
There's a lot of bar kicking.
Listen. We kicked three bars.
And can we, actually,
got
Ben, can we chill the fuck out on whether or not kicking trash was a good thing? Because trash is amazing. Garbage is awesome. And I think anytime we're around garbage, it's a successful game.
Nice.
For the garbage people.
For the garbage people. Thank you guys for tuning in. Yeah, we will see you next time, later. Whenever that is, make sure to see us subscribe.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Folks, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Saving Throw Live. This is going to be our first episode of an actual campaign. No more one-shots.
Yay!